Hello friends, here in this video we will see various types of keys. Let us get started. Various types of keys. So some commonly used types of keys, they are first rectangular. Rectangular key. Second, square key. Third, even we have key of round shape, so round key. Next, gib headed key. Then we have wood rough key, and at last we have splines. So these are some common types of keys which we use. So first one is rectangular key. I'll explain what is meant by rectangular key. So it is a rectangular key. When we say that the key is rectangle, it means that the cross section of the key will be in the form of a rectangle. So here is the cross section where this is the width of key and here we have thickness of key. So if we can say that if width is greater than thickness, then the key is rectangular. After that we have square key. As from the name itself, in square key we have width and thickness same. Width, and here we have thickness. So if width of the key is equal to the thickness of the key, then the key is a square key. Next, after this we have round key. Round key. So if we have the section of the key in the form of a circle, so round key, I can say that round keys are circular in cross section. Next we have the fourth one, that is gib headed key. In gib headed key, here the shape of the key is somewhat different. Here I'll draw it in a 3D diagram to explain it in a better way. Here I have drawn the diagram of a gib headed key. This much would be the length of the key, and here we have the width of the key. So this special construction, this portion, it is called as the gib head, and this is the key. So this gib headed key is used for it is used for easy assembly and disassembly of the joint. So whenever we want to assemble and disassemble the key very quickly, we have this give head, so we can pull this give head, and at the same time when we are assembling, we can just push it. Next, after give headed key, we have wood rough key. In wood rough key, the shape of the key is in the form of a semicircular disc. This is a wood rough key, which is semicircular in section, and when it fits, it would be looking something like this. That is, if here we have a shaft, and this is a sleeve, or you can say bearing. So inside this we have the wood rough key. Here, as I can explain in this diagram, this is the shaft, and here we have hub. So wood rough key is in this semicircular disc form and it is inserted. So because of this, even the groove which is made in the shaft should be of a special shape. So wood rough key is used in lathe machines and automobiles. Such kind of connections are used. Next, at last, we have splines. See, splines are, if I can explain that with a diagram, this is the diagram of a spline. Now, here what I have drawn, it is the hub portion, which I am drawing in section here. This is the hub, and here this is a shaft. As we can see, both of them, the construction is somewhat different. This shaft consists more than one keyway. There is one keyway here, next here. So there are four keyways in this shaft. In splines, you can have more than one keyway. Here I am having four, it can even be more than four. So these are the keyways, and similar keyways are there in the hub. So we would be inserting this shaft inside this hub, which is also of a special shape, and in that we would be inserting four keys so that this shaft and the hub, they get connected. Such splines are used when we want to transfer high amount of torque. So here in this video we have seen various types of keys, starting with rectangular key, then square key, round key, give headed key, wood rough key, and splines. Each one was explained with its cross section area, or we can say the construction of the area. Here also I have explained all the types of key, and at last we have seen wood rough and spline. So I hope the explanation part was understood.